you need it.
Start off, buddy.
Thank you.
know what I'm saying?
Thank you.
remember?
Yeah, he did. This has been a good weekend so far.
But you know, the game's just underway. So.
Go! Come on, Jack. Come on, Jack. buddy.
Not coming.
Two right here.
You ready, infield?
hit. That's a double hit there.
That's right.
Yes, indeed. Yeah.
Yeah, once he bunts it and he touches the second time, it's interference on him. He could never do it again as well. You'll probably never see it for another 2 years.
Go, 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 look, run, sprint.
David.
flip on that. Nobody away here. Fiber. Talk it up, guys. Go. Talk it up, guys. Go. Go, BB.
Brendan, wasn't you? Get a ride now. Come on.
Step, Steve. Step, Steve. Go.
One more, Nick. You got it. Yeah.
Go, Nick.
Go, Nick.
Go, baby! Go, baby!
Yeah.
I got overruled. My dad gets to say I told you so. His next is playing his first.
If I called him the way he wanted him every time sitting over on that bench, man, we'd be out of this game in two innings, man. He's funny.
Yeah.
Plate, Logan.
Play for Annandale or Arlington? Is that Annandale or Arlington hat?
Aces.
Aces, okay. It's a strikeout. When he catches the foul tip, yeah, it's just a K.
It scored like that?
It's yeah, it's all good. It's just a K. Yep.
I'm just curious.
Yep.
That's how it happened doing it?
Yep. Nah, official scorebook. That's the way it's run up. It's a K. Reverse K when they stand and look at it.
Yeah.
Other K when they get it the other way. At that point in time, you give credit to the catcher for holding on to it. Next one goes down.
Got a swing, Jay. He's got a swing. Oh, yeah.
Boys, let's go. Let's go. Okay. Hey. surprised these guys still haven't heard that song either.
We can enjoy that.
There you go, man. It's for the fan entertainment anyway, right?
Hey, let's go, man.
I always told my kids, whatever you hear outside the chains, be it parents, whatever it is, you didn't hear it. You didn't hear it. Just instruction.
Like, for the love of game, switch on and everything is fine.
Once you walk inside that fence there, man, it's all game. That's just like that kid coming home earlier. Somebody hollered at him from behind the fence and he stopped dead in his tracks. I mean, he's 7 feet from the plate. Not you, really?
I got second
words. That's why. Dr. Pepper and Mountain Dew. Come on, dude, really?
I've drank it for 35 years.
That's why you for 35 minutes were screaming.
Amen.
Oh, God, I'm dying.
Hey, I feel so warlocked. I need something. Taste. Something.
Like my grandma said, some folks are hard hit, make it soft. Honey, hard hit it. You drank it.
Hey, I still put 4 or 5 bottles of water in there.
Let me tell you something. I get one of them bad boys. I'm quick.
I'm
so surprised I haven't had one.
You don't want it.
I'm doing good until now.
He's white.
My lips are white.
My buddy in the back squinting field in Riverside Parkway, right there by, down by the hospital. He got one. He drove his bulldozer to the hospital. He didn't know what to do. This was probably like 10 years ago. He drove the bulldozer to the hospital, parked it, left her out front, jumped out.
Sure. I know his brother is
went to a river bend, but still it was junior and probably a ton of balls.
So there's a lot of kids in that little neighborhood.
There's not many kids Logan's age.
Is there part in it in your neighborhood? Here?
Somewhere in there, yeah. Right, I got more.
Alright, JJ.
Hey, hard swing. Come on in.
See, there's like two neighborhoods all in one. She lives in Cascades.
Driving hard. Come on.
Yeah, it's up in the houses.
Don't
it's
worry.
Like a 10-minute walk.
Drive.
Low
to drop. There it is. Go. Woo!
Yeah, JJ.
Woo!
Hi, David.
Your turn, David. Your turn, buddy. Watch him make contact. You got this, David.
Talk him into that.
Okay.
I'll just drop him off.
Oh, Lord, though, you hit it out.
My driveway.
I did it. There you did it. One of the
off-defense.
Give him a couple lessons, three lessons, and then they might start working on this bridge. There's one kid who came over, he goes from my school.
Wait, hold back.
He was 0 for 12, and then after he came over, horrible snakes. After the game, after he came over, he hit a home run. And then the next game, he hit two home runs in one day.
Really?
Yeah, he's like 0 for 13. And all he does is strike out. Or kick it over.
He doesn't practice.
Yes, go!
Go!
go, go, go.
Thank you.
I thought you were.
I couldn't tell exactly here. I watched. Second and third, you got to watch tight, especially if there's anybody else. You got a runner going to first. These are your two important bases here because the ball's going to come out of the field. Yeah. He had his wheels on, but he's clearly up to that. He's hustling, though.
I like the kids on that one game up in Marysville. They came up with fingers in front of the camera.
Oh, did they?
Yeah, I'm like, I'm watching. I'm sending some fingers. I'm like, I was standing right there. I looked at them, and now I moved back to the fence. When I went back to the fence, that's what they did.
That's funny. Can you make it go wider?
Yeah.
But does it bring things closer when you make it go wider? No? That's pretty cool.
There's one wider setting I can do. But it gets the story. Looks better. More narrow.
Right. I haven't had time yet to look at any of the videos yet. I looked at it on my iPhone, like the first one you did. It worked for a little bit.
We have a GoPro camera. I want to do that for my game. Yeah, we have one.
So why don't you use it? I'll tell your dad to stand there back there.
He's probably safe. I have to pay
him. Wait! The ATM is so high.
Well, that's why you have to get the aerial going. Yeah.
Should I take a look for 4 hours?
Maybe. We don't use our GoPro camera. Nick got it.
Logan asked for 5 for that. Right, he said, well, I'm
going to
pull best.
Well, so Nick wanted it, and then he used it like once. Let's go. And then I asked him, he's like, no man, you can break it. And then we recorded it on the case again.
Logan wants to get one to put on the front of the surfboard.
That'd be cool.
It's just summer.
Yeah. Can you do that on like a boogie board?
Yeah, but you typically lay on it. I don't know. I'd be almost afraid it might hit your chest or something. It's weird holding on a boogie board right here and the camera's right there.
If you're gonna face it?
Yeah, on a surfboard.
Yeah,
my surfboard's probably about, I think it's 6 foot, 6 foot, 6 inches.
I'm gonna get one with an aerial drone. I think that would be cool. But
one.
I'm gonna go with this. Sign up for what? At least when there was 3 feet, we guaranteed 3 points.
Because a goal would definitely be, so we have to play ourselves.
Can't put the parents' foot. We can throw the solid team.
Okay.
Ha ha ha.
one goes down, young man. Set your son behind the plate.
SEC tournament starts this week.
Yeah. Are you guys going to go to the club rugby?
See how John feels.
Come on, Logan.
I got nobody.
Heads up 3-2. Heads
scoot up to the plate. Up to the plate.
We did that for one of our coaches' birthdays. We all had shirts made up in Cooperstown. And it said, "Happy birthday, Coach. Happy Wano."
Go, Logan.
And we had baseball guys. We could do like providing crazy Steve's. Take a picture of him in his TC Legends uniform. Shirt. Doesn't like that shirt. $5.
Come on, Logan.
O2. Take the first one. Yep.
Come on, Logan.
All right, Jake. Throwing strikes, Jake.
You were cooking, and you touched the butter, and then you grabbed the phone, and then... Yeah.
The last time I had it done on Sunday evening, Monday morning, I was walking back to the deli, and I had to get some bread, broken nuts, or something to get it. Redskins Deli, the old Redskins part there, and
Good cut.
Good cut.
know what you're supposed to do.
Turn, Keenan, come on, buddy. Just make contact.
Here we go. 1, 2.
Good job.
All right.
Can't go anywhere. Okay.
Contact here. Come on now.
Go get that flag. I need to go. What?
Oh, it's his fingers all over the phone.
Run.
I'm running.
Faster.
Run faster.
Where did he hit this? I heard about dead ball. I thought.
No, it just like grazes. I think he was like turning and it just grazed his.
One down.
There you go. Get mad up there. Come on.
I jogged in my game. Without pain. I was good. 3 for 4.
Watch the ball. All the way.
You get one of them?
No.
I don't want to hit that.
Make contact.
No.
Go, Jay. Awesome, guys. Go.
350 feet.
Load and drive.
So.
It's far.
Come on, Jordan.
It's too far, coach. You gotta move defensive forward.
Load and drive.
David?
That pick we had on the mound up there, he'd be dangerous.
I caught them at 50.
He's got a lot of movement on the ball. He just, by that mound, I think he's just not good for him.
You know, I almost want to get my son a pair of golf shoes to pitch off these artificial mounds. Because cleats slide and tennis is just a game.
Check out a shoe called the Boomba.
Oh, the Boomba?
Boomba is a good, it's a good shoe for, you can use it on dirt and turf.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, and especially these fields out here, the way that they're such a small carpet. Yeah, they make good things like that.
Yeah, we have the bat bag.
Yeah. Two more.
Nope, no more.
Don't reach, David. Hey, drive. You got this. Just like last time.
Hit that ball.
Two down.
Two
days, guys.
right, David. Now you've seen it, buddy. I see that smile. Drive it. All right, David. Now drive it, buddy. There it is. Go, 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 go.
Good job.
Dad, you know that's the worst thing you can do, that boy.
Oh, yeah, but for some reason, like, just literally, he starts doing the elbow up. Just like, put it down here. Stay consistent. Don't do anything different.
It probably can be fixed more with his extension on the follow through.
Yeah.
Did you write a chart about it and summarize what happened?
Work it down.
Our current system, our pass,
shoot!
Right to the mitt. Right to the mitt. You okay?
Finish out front. Nobody down.
Thank you.
right, JJ. Good job.
Get the batter. Go. Got to run off first.
Come on, baby.
Right to the mid. Get ball. Take a deep breath. Nothing special. Right to the mid. Right to the mid. Hey, Joey, your turn to drive one, buddy.
Kyle.
Come on, man. Come on, man.
Okay. middle. Let's go. Look at right center. Wide open. Saves. Let the middle scores two. Come on now.
No out. Check in the air. Run the feet.
Good one. Ultra aggressive and spot good.
He can hit a five. Keep it right.
Yes. Lolo, wait for your pitch. Wait for your pitch, buddy.
Yeah.
know, getting hit in that glute a while ago could have made a little bit of a difference on that mound, too. Because he went, didn't he go to the mound right after getting hit by the ball?
Yep. Yeah. And he has no patty back.
He's skin and bones.
We all were back then. I got him.
Right to the mid, come on now. Hey, no waltz. Make him be a hitter.
Thank you. floor?
Thank you.
swinging off the ground?
Yeah.
Oh. Hey, you can't see it. You gotta, like, you can sit there.